What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Anthony. In this video, I'm checking out a short horror film from Social House Films. This one's called Sleep Talker. So let's take a look.
You have to make it up here. We're cousins. We're watermelon cousins. Go on the ship. No. Okay, I'm gonna go to the party.
Okay, now I get it. Okay, that's pretty cool. Too quiet. I don't like that.
No. Amen.
Oh, Jesus.
How many are there? Hello? Listen. I'm asking how many are there? Listen.
Tell you, the anticipation buildup is just whew.
You have to find me. Find me. Where are you? Where are you?
Wait, what? In the closet? I swear that's what it said.
Anybody home?
I swear I see something. Swear I saw a face or a silhouette of some sort. Whoa. Oh, that thing is, oh, it's right there. Oh my God. See it? I'm looking right at it. Oh God, I don't like that. Oh, that's the creepiest thing I've ever seen. Oh, something's gonna happen in the end. Something's gonna happen. Oh, Misha Reeves is in this. Wow, okay, that's pretty cool. Department. Wow, they got a memo. Wow. Is the door gonna shut? Door gonna slam? No? Oh, God, this is, I think the anticipation of the end is more interesting. Oh, God. Alright. Don't like that face. I know it's just, it's moving. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Wow, that was. That was a short horror film, Sleep Talker, from Social House Films. That was really well executed and really well done. I love how that was shot. Of course, before you watch the short horror film, you see the thumbnail for the short horror film, but you don't know what to expect and you don't know what's happening. The slow buildup of her talking in her sleep gives us that anticipation of what is going to happen, what is going on. It's subtle. The last minute and a half, I want to say, is just a build up to this final shot and scene. But wow, the look of this creature, this demon, or whatever this closet monster is, was so unbelievably effective. The makeup was good. The way everything was done was good. And when I saw the thumbnail to the short horror film, I really wanted to check this out real quick because I saw how good this creature looked. And it says they have a makeup department head, so the person behind that did a fantastic job on how everything looked. It looked like it was prosthetics. It was really, really good. Looks like sort of like a long nose of witch, so to speak. But everything was good. And they, like I said before, in previous Social House films, short horror films, they know how to use sound the right way. And that's what they did with this. And their usual, it's perfect because it just gets you, you know, that eerie feeling of something's going to happen. And when you have headphones on, you really hear the subtle sound effects of what happens in the background. And there was a scene where I thought I heard something, but then maybe I didn't. I don't know. Maybe they put that in there for just effect. And the last, you know, during the credits, the camera's shot is on the closet and you see only the face of this closet monster. And then in the end, you see it move a little bit. If you're very, very observant like I am when it comes to short horror films or any short horror film or any films for that matter, you realize these little aspects of details that come into these films, especially where they move. And as the credits rolled, I didn't see anything, but my eyes had to fixate on the background because your eyes get adjusted to the light. And then all of a sudden it comes in and I thought the closet door was going to shut, or I thought this thing was going to come out at us, but it didn't. And Victoria, as always, is fantastic and phenomenal as an actress, and I want to see more of her in these short horror films because that's what she's known for. She's known for doing Social House horror films, and it's great. And I can definitely see her doing an own feature horror film, maybe for Hollywood or something, because she'll definitely stand out, you know. And Aaron, listen, hey, man, I know we talk a lot on you know, social media and stuff, and you just do a fantastic job. And I can't credit you enough with what you do and with you and what you and Victoria do coming up with this creative ideas and the makeup effects. Hey, I mean, listen, I want to work with you guys one day because you guys come out with the most fantastic ideas for short horror films that I have ever seen. You know, it's new, it's fresh and original. It's not repetitive. You know, you take a folklore sometimes and you turn it on its head. I can't say enough about this short horror film and this YouTube channel from Aaron and Victoria because they are great. And I'm really happy that I did discover them on YouTube, which led me to watch more other short horror films and me react to that. And, you know, and 2020 has been a great year for reacting to short horror films. I've found some great films and I've been blown away by them. Aesthetically blown away. It's definitely giving me some ideas of what to do with my short horror films, which I have in mind in 2021, so be on the lookout for that. I don't want to give too much away, but I'm working on a couple things of my own. And I, like I said, be sure you subscribe to Social House Films in the description box below. Check them out. They are fantastic at what they do. And be sure you check out their other YouTube channel, CineWalk, where they give you an in-depth detail about how to work behind the scenes, of how to use certain effects in Adobe Premiere Pro and audio work and lighting, for that matter, and even sometimes special effects makeup. And after they, you know, release their short horror films, like this Sleep Talker, they always give a making of video of how things were done. And I'm definitely looking forward to seeing how the making of Sleep Talker was done, because I want to see how the prosthetics and the look of this closet monster was done. I'll leave a link to the short horror film Sleep Talker in the description box below. You guys can check it out. And let me know in the comment section below what you thought about this short horror film Sleep Talker from Social House Films. And be sure you click that subscribe button, hit that notification bell for new videos on my channel. And follow Mark Hill Productions on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And follow me, Anthony, on Instagram and Twitter at Mr. Filmstock. I'll leave a link to all the social media accounts in the description box below. You guys can check it out and follow along. I'm Anthony. Thanks for tuning in. Night.